Grease is good. Grease is definitely the word. That's for sure.
I think that it's going pretty good.
At first I was a little like, what's gonna happen with it? But I think it's really coming together, and by the time the show rolls around, it's gonna be great.
It's pretty sweet. I like it a lot. It's tons of fun. We just gotta get the energy going. A lot of people are, you know, down on the energy, but we just need to get motivated, which we are, so it's gonna be good. I'm awesome. It's perfectly selected, and I'm really happy with the decisions.
They're good. They're good. We're all coming together, which is good because that was the initial intention of the whole entire thing, and that was Hoffman's vision, which is great. Everybody's getting along really, really well. We have good diversity, which is even better, so it's not just one-dimensional. It's three-dimensional.
I really like everybody. I mean, everybody's really nice and friendly, and like, I've gotten to know everyone and become close with everybody, and it's really nice. I really like it, everybody.
Everybody's got their own talents to share, which is good, and everybody's putting in enough input for us all to come together and make this a good show. So.
What do you got to say, Hoff?
I want to tell you something. We spare no expense in filming this opening. It's all about quality and making sure that people have the right impression of the show and what we're about to do. I have to give it up, you know, give lots of props to the film editor and the filming department, the scout location. They did a fantastic job coming out before we got out here. Our actors prepared, they're ready to shoot. They took these 80 degree days and made them look like they were 40 degree days. I'm excited, I'm stoked.
You got anything to say, Matt?
I'm stoked as well.
Stoked and cold.
Stoked and cold. Numb.
Hey, there's the boat dock that we shot off of.
How do you think opening night's gonna be?
Well, that depends how much people forget over spring break or whether or not they practice their dances, which I hope people do, because if that happens, if people practice and whatnot, then it's gonna be, well, it's gonna be packed in here, I think, so.
My mom is eyelash glue.
Do you think it's going to bring TJ Stage back?
out of olive oil?
Yeah, because it's grease.
We go to